Guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new here, kindly remember to subscribe, like, and comment, guys. So, I want to unbox my new sandwich maker. I was using this before. You see how it's really spoiled. So my husband decided to buy a new one. He was tired of this, the way it was like burning the bread. So, yeah, let's unbox, guys. Mama. What? So guys, here it is. Here's our new sandwich maker. Bring it close. See, it's so beautiful. And the color, look at the color. Oh my God, it's so amazing. Yeah, you see? You see the difference? If you see what I was saying, this one is spoiled. You see the way it is. And this one. You see? Yeah. So that's why I bought this new one. It's so amazing, by the way. I've loved the color, babe. I love the color. Thank you. I love the color, but the cord is short. Or it's not short, it's because of this. Oh, and this, but look at the way the stand and stuff. It's amazing. It's amazing, babe. It's amazing, guys. See the inside. There's some papers here. Yeah, I guess that's it, guys. See, box. It's the box. The money. It was bought in Quick Mart, guys. It's nice. It's affordable. Yeah. I'm gonna show you how. I'm gonna make one of. Yeah, I'm making sandwich right now. And I will show you guys. Let me start cooking. It's really exciting. It's really exciting, guys. And it's so beautiful. I just love it. I just love it. The way it's so big. The way it's so beautiful, babe. It's so beautiful. Huh. I know you'll be watching this video. To watch this video, just know I appreciate so much. I appreciate so much, babe. Anyway, guys, let's cook. Let's cook. Let's cook. Let's cook. Yeah. Let's try one. Man, this bread is big, babe. It's gonna fit here. Am I just gonna pick one bread? Two or one. This is what I normally do, and then I put the sun. Yeah. The brownies here. I normally put two, but I'm just gonna put one today. I might just put two. Let me just put two. And then do a girl. They're not gonna fit.
They're gonna fit.
Mama, daddy, and I eat away. So here, yeah, there it is, guys. So yeah, you see, it's not gonna fit, babe. It's not gonna fit, babe.
It's gonna fit. Just put them the way they are, and it's a engine, so it's not gonna be much. It's gonna stick outside. You're gonna switch them inside. So when you put it on, utazi geuza. So when you con inje yenden dan, umaget. When so when you con dan ito kenge, umaget.
We bought the bigger bread, but next time we'll buy the smaller bread. Mama is gonna make this in here. One. The other one, it seems the other one was bigger than this one. But yeah, either way, when you, it's just that you have the big bread. If you had the smaller bread, it could fit. But anyways, what matters is, it's gonna be so amazing. It's amazing, guys, you can see. Now you have to wait for it to turn green. It's now here. on the orange part. When it turns green, it automatically pop, and then you know your bread is ready. Just it will make a sound. It will make a sound, and you know your bread is ready. It's just the same as the other one you are using. Yeah, they are always the same. Just yeah, just check on that those buttons, and yeah, you're good to go. Your sandwich will be ready in a very few minutes. To be ready, as you wait for our sandwich to be ready. We'll be making some tea. Let me make some tea as I wait for this to pop up. Yeah, we'll come back to this in a very few seconds, a very few minutes. Minutes or seconds? Minutes. You just hear pop, pop. Sound already was made when we were talking. Guys, so you see it's green now. It's green, yes, what? So yeah, it's ready. But normally, as for me, I always wait for it a bit longer, like a second or something, for it to be more browner. Because, yeah. I don't know, this is a new one. Yeah. Woo! Look at the bread! Oh my god, it's so amazing. Yeah, it's amazing. You can wait for it to even be darker than this. See, you can wait for it to be darker. I always like love mine darker than this, but it's amazing. It's amazing. You can see it. It's really amazing. Yeah. So let's put another one. You see, when you put another one, after another one has come, you see it's still green. It will turn. In a few seconds, it will turn back to orange only. Yeah, you see, popped back to orange only. So yeah, this is amazing, guys. For enjoying my sandwich. Anyway, guys, you can enjoy this with tea and with some eggs on the side. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Thank you for being here and always being here. Oh my god, my baby. Thank you guys for being here and always being here. I appreciate so much. I do appreciate so much, guys, and yeah, thank you guys, and see you in my next video. Try this, guys. You can buy this if you're in Kenya. It's amazing. Bye, guys. Just need this. You need this and this and the blueberry. That's it, guys. Bye.